Durham police are investigating an overnight shooting. We are told a man was found shot just before 11:30 on Chapel Hill Road. Paramedics took the victim to the hospital where he's being treated for serious injuries. There is no word of any arrests at this hour.